morning, guys. Welcome to Motor Vlog number 42. This is exciting. After really long, I'm back on the bike. It's been almost 2 to 3 months I haven't ridden. And finally, now when the peak summers are here, I get the time to ride the bike. Wasted the entire season, didn't get the chance to ride, was too busy. The home stuff, health, traveling, lots of stuff happening, work, all of it. So finally, it's good time. Hopefully this should be a good ride. I am on my way to the meeting point, which is typically ambient stall. Once I'm there, we'll switch on the camera. We'll be meeting the group after a really long time. Looking forward to seeing everyone and looking forward to the ride. I'll catch you guys on the way. Alright, bye. Almost at the meeting point. Ambient stall, always a task. Look for the group. Kahan khade hai sare? Are these the boys? Yep. क्या ने जी क्या ने अच्छी भाई क्या हाँ क्या चीज नहीं यार हुआ है थैंक यू न्यू जैकेट आप ये सर क्या ने जी अभिषेक कहाँ पे हो जी क्या ने कटवाया जी सच कर सर क्या हाल जी बहुत देर क्या ने बिल्कुल ठीक सर बिल्कुल ठीक नहीं 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 अब गोल्डविंग का आइडिया छोड़ दिया
अच्छा?
गोल्डविंग नहीं उठानी उसको मैं कैंसिल करा रहा हूँ हो गया जी बड़ी बाइक नहीं संभलती अब
वो तो हल्की है
जो मजा आता है छोटी बाइक में ना वो बड़ी नहीं आंदा नहीं गोल्डविंग होगी मैं कैंसिल करा रहा मैं सितंबर तो बुक कराई हुई है तो फोन आंदा रहता होना था गुरिंदर जी का ले लो मैं क्या आगे पाई जाओ हूँ मैं कैंसिल ही करा देंगे
ये ज़्यादा मज़ा आ रहा है
तभी
सर
बस आप बताओ
कौन से बाइक पे जाएं अपनी
मैं टेनर सर मेरे पास यार डुकाटी इज़ गॉन फॉर सर्विसिंग
न्यू डीएवएल
द या
The latest one that's come.
Latest, there's only one that came Kukar, 6 months ago.
यार गौरव तू ले ले.
I sent you a message. Wait for me. Now you can delete it. You came after me. अभी I sent you a message before leaving home.
I didn't see WhatsApp. I got very well Bluetooth.
नहीं doesn't matter. I thought you'd already reached. तो ठीक है. It's okay.
तो wait कर लेता है क्या बात है?
ना So anyway, we're doing KMP today. Which side are we doing? We're doing Murthal side. Basically, once we reach KMP, we take a right. We finish that ride and we finish that loop and then we head to the complex near Bristol Hotel for breakfast. So that's the right plan for today. Exciting. Quite a few guys today on the ride. I'm gonna take it easy. Haven't ridden in a while now. We've reached Manesar toll. I've been riding really slowly today. In fact, I'm right at the end of the group today. You know, riding slowly also is fun. Is you enjoy the ride rather than just testing your bike and going really fast. It's nice, especially on a 10R when you're cruising at about 100. It's really nice and comfy. In sixth gear. Anyway, we are here at the meeting point. We'll regroup and then move on. Breakfast के लिए जाओगे? नहीं? चालू है ना, मच्छर है, हटा दो। अच्छा पंजगांव से ऊपर आ ही नहीं रहे के एमपी पे, जैसे मर्जी जी। चलो जी सारे एवरीबॉडी इज कम, आ गए आ गए। चलो the beginning of KMP. So I think a few guys are going to turn around from here and not continue to KMP. They might have the breakfast elsewhere, I guess. I don't know. Somehow I see numbers decreasing now. Doesn't matter. Idea is to have a good ride. Perfect, all okay. In the entire group, everybody else including me, are just leisurely riding, having a good time. I think now that we're on KMP, so we probably maintain an average speed of about 90-100. Go up to about 120-130 depending on what sort of traffic we have. But right now it's pretty clear. So, and it's very nice because most of the guys, it's a small group right now, but most of the guys who are riding around me have the same riding habits and mannerism like I do. So it's fun, it's nice, it's comfortable. You know, there's no competition, nobody's competing. So guys, what do you think about Diljit Dosanjh? Now it's interesting that Diljit Dosanjh has been in the industry for quite some time, and he's risen, and his graph has been pretty steady past few years. There have been a lot of people who've come and gone, a lot of Punjabi singers, and I think his major rival has been AP Dhillon. And I think when AP Dhillon was there for I think about 4 years, AP Dhillon was like kind of reigning champ in Punjabi music. Everybody was like AP Dhillon, AP Dhillon. And Diljit Dosanjh was still there, you know, he was still pumping out his tracks and people were still enjoying his music. I don't think he ever had a downfall. But the way AP Dhillon kind of rose to popularity, he just shot up. And now, if you see now, Diljit Dosanjh is, I don't see AP Dhillon anywhere. I don't see any new tracks coming. I see his popularity has gone down majorly. But just because, again, this is my opinion and that's how I feel, that Diljit Dosanjh, the way he is, being humble and nice and down to earth and not competing with anybody and not kind of demeaning anyone and, you know, just concentrating on his work. The guy's gone up, he's shooting up, you know, he's become a Bollywood star now. And it's amazing to see a Sikh man playing major roles, lead roles in major blockbuster movies, in mainstream Bollywood. So it's nice, it feels good, it's nice, it looks good, his music is good. Interestingly, him performing abroad, him performing in a state which is not a Punjabi speaking state, and then performing absolutely tight Punjabi music and people going crazy, absolutely all tickets sold out, shows sold out, speaks volumes about Diljit Dosanjh and his movies. Chamkila, I think was a great movie. I thought I wouldn't like it because honestly I enjoy Punjabi music, but I thought Chamkila music would be a little too hardcore for me. But the way the movie's been made, the way he's acted, the way he's portrayed that character, I think it's very nice. It was a good movie, it was a good watch. So looking forward to more Diljit Dosanjh on the screen in our ears with his music. Love to watch him on screen. Tell me, what are your thoughts about Diljit Dosanjh, AP Dhillon, any other Punjabi singer, musician, any musician for that matter? Who's your favorite? Put it down in the comment section. Let's do some interaction. All right. Take care. Ciao. We've reached the Bhatti exit. This is where we take a little stop and then turn around and head back towards our breakfast venue, which is Bristol.
Hey, Okay, so we're at Bartley exit now. Just parked our bikes. That's fine.
So moving from the Bartley exit now towards Bristol for breakfast. And we have reached Bristol for breakfast. Good ride so far. Lovely weather, not much traffic, and we've reached breakfast at 9, which is pretty decent. Still not very warm.
I'm not too fond of chayos. I'm the guru. Blue Tokai. My favorite. Hello, Raman. Thank you, front camera.
Today is a happy day. What is
it? Oh,
happy times. That was funny and embarrassing. Cheers.
So we're done with breakfast, going back home now. Raman and I are going to go via MG Road. I think the rest of the gang is going to take the highway back, but MG Road is closer. Good fun, good ride, good breakfast, good meeting the gang. It was nice. So guys, the ride's come to an end. Moving back home now. Raman's with me here. Heading back now. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining. Hopefully, we'll ride next Sunday as well. Should get the Diavel back from service today. And hopefully should hop onto the Ducati next Sunday. I hope the weather also remains pleasant. It's about 10:30 right now. It's definitely getting warm now, but it's not that bad. It's bearable. Good ride, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching the bike after quite some time. We'll keep it going. Thank you. Have a great day, great week, and hopefully see you next Sunday. Take care, guys. Ciao. Bye.